These creatures are extremely susceptible to electric shock, and that control voltage can paralyze them. Now, if we could have two helicopters and a squad of armed paratroopers, we might be able to drop an electrically charged wire net on the beast.